Say three men with guns broke into a home on Sheffield Street. This was just after midnight. Someone who lived there fired shots. Police lost track of the suspect's vehicle near the Indiana border. Officers in Muncie, Indiana, however, did make the arrests. James Payne II, Marquice Grandberry, and Jonathan Smith all have warrants for aggravated robbery. One is locked up. The other two are in the hospital.